Hello and welcome to Sports Gaming Universe channel here on YouTube, and welcome back to the Derek Jeter final season farewell, whatever you want to call it, farewell tour. We got our player lock season mode going. Yep, we're controlling a season with the New York Yankees, player locking on Derek Jeter. And what we are doing here is getting down to the very last series against the Boston Red Sox, three games at Fenway Park to finish off a storied career for the captain of the Yankees. Yep, I know in real life he took Friday off and he's DHing yesterday, which was Saturday, and DHing today, and that's happening right now. But we wanted to go ahead and make sure we got our tribute to Derek Jeter out here and finish this series off in style. So we're going to actually have him play shortstop. We're actually going to have him play the whole series here and see how it goes and see what we can end up with the storied career and how we can finish out. So the two teams getting ready to get going here at Fenway tonight. Okay, we've got a packed house, obviously, to see the captain, Derek Jeter, one last time. Well, or three more times, depending on how many of these games you're making it to in this series. Let's go and see what the reception is like for Jeter.
Derek Jeter now playing his final series against the dreaded Boston Red Sox. And even the Fenway faithful here are up in appreciation of Jeter's career as they give him a nice ovation as he heads into the box.
So there you go. Jeter settles in for his first at bat. No score in the first inning. He's going to rope this one to right center field. It's going to get down for extra bases. This should score a run, and it will, coming all the way around to score, and it's an RBI double for Derek Jeter. Nice way to start off the proceedings here in Boston with a extra base hit and knocking home a run. So while he's on base, he might as well get something done. This ball is going to be hit to the gap, and Jeter is going to come around and score. He gets a run himself. How about the runner behind him? Looks like the Yankees are off to a very fast start. Wow. See a replay of this one, and the Yankees all over the Red Sox early, hitting balls in the gap everywhere here at Fenway Park. So they're up something like, what is it, 4-0 now, I believe. 5-0, actually. And it is the bottom of the first. Jeter trying to turn a double play, and he'll do just that. Nice job as they're able to get the turn. Napoli doesn't run very fast on the line. Maybe it's the beard slowing him down, although I heard he cut that recently. So there you go, a replay of the double play. They're able to turn, and it's a comfortable lead for the Yankees early on in game one of the series. Next at bat for Jeter is the top of the second. Is he going to get to hit every inning? Well, probably not, but that's kind of how it's working out now. Ground out to Pedroia, or is it? He throws this one out of play, and Jeter should have been retired. Instead, he'll be on second base. Airmail throw by Pedroia. Right from second there. He's got Chuck Knobloch syndrome all of a sudden. And yeah, I'm knocking on Chuck Knobloch. He was one of my favorite all-time players when he was with the Twins, not so much his Yankee years. Here you go. Jeter going to score again on yet another hit. And there, he wasn't even supposed to be on base, but yet he scores a run. Red Sox having all sorts of problems in this game. So Jeter up now 6-0 in the fourth inning. And that's a base hit to center field, his second hit of the game. Jeter is feeling it here. Going to have a multiple hit game in this one here in Fenway. Oh, yeah, the crowd, even though they're arch rivals, are absolutely respecting what this man has done in his career and giving him nice ovations. So it's 6-3 in the ninth inning, and it looks like that's going to be strike three looking. Yeah, he thought it was going to be ball four, but it is not to be. He lets that one go by, and that's how it's going to end. It's 8-3 New York with the victory. So Jeter with a couple hits and is able to represent pretty well. So just two games left now for Jeter's career. We'll see what the second game of this series brings, if it brings anything special here in the way of some hits. Once again, maybe another multiple hit game would be nice. But one way or another, there'll be more loud ovations for Jeter and everyone just in anticipation of what he can do. They saw what he did in his final game in New York. Well, in real life anyway. It wasn't quite as spectacular when we played it out. But here you go, another nice ovation. I was hoping maybe there'd be some secondary commentary, you know, for each game of the series. But they said the same thing when he came up here, basically, that they did in the first game when I let the audio play. So maybe there'll be something different for his final game ever. But we'll have to wait and see. This is going to be an out. Because Ellsbury got started there and went with the pitch, he was able to get in there safe. Otherwise, well, I don't know that the fielder would have been right in front of the bag like that. Jeter might have gotten a hit up the middle, but it is 2-0 right now. Hits this ball pretty well the right field, but that is going to be caught. So he's now 0-2 on the day. That is a sacrifice fly, however, so he does produce a run even when getting it out. Nice job right there. Doing really what he needed to do. Just get a ball up in the air and get a sac fly. So it's 4-0 Yankees in the fifth inning. This ball is going to be hit to right field also. And it is also going to be an out. So nothing doing right there. Jeter is still hitless for this game. I think even the Red Sox fans would like to see a hit. Say they were there when Jeter got one of his last ones. So here he's fielding short. Now remember, he's not doing this in real life. He's only DHing the last couple games. But we've got him playing it short for a little more action. Makes the throw there and gets the out. So he gets one more at bat. Yes, here we go. 4-3 in the seventh. Runner on. And he holds up, but they're going to call strike three. So there they get him on a strikeout yet again. No hit for Jeter today. He does get an RBI, however. And oh, Boston comes back to win 6-4. So they don't get a win either. So we'll go to the very last game in Derek Jeter's career coming up. One left on the calendar. That's all we're down to. This would be today's game that's happening right now as I do this commentary. So it's sure to be emotional. One more time out to the ballpark, Fenway Park, against his rivals, the Boston Red Sox. Could you go out any other way? Well, I suppose he probably would rather go out at home, but here it is. Jeter truly is a class act. He wanted his last game to be at Yankee Stadium, and as far as playing a shortstop, it was. But, you know, he felt that he owed the game and the fans of Boston and the rivalry between the two teams too much to not appear in these games. So in real life, you know, that was a real class act that he was going to play and at least appear in these games in Boston. So here we go, the very last game. Let's see if we have special commentary as he takes to the plate for the final game. What do they have for us? Let's go.
Derek Jeter now playing his final series against the dreaded Boston Red Sox. And even the Fenway faithful here are up in appreciation of Jeter's career as they give him a nice ovation as he heads into the box.
Oh, that's a bummer. It's the same one as it has been the whole series. I was hoping they'd say something as, you know, the final game, but they don't do that. This ball's hit to right field, and it's hit pretty well, but not well enough. That'll be caught in fairly deep right field, but no harm right there. Just a fly out. Clay Buchholz gets him retired. So we'll go to the next at bat in the third. No score, 1-1 count, and he rips this one to center field, but it's going to stay up. It's caught. Hit hard, but he's got nothing to show for it. 0-2. We go on to the sixth inning, no score, and he's up again. First pitch he sees, he's going to crush to center field. Oh, and I don't think this is coming back. It is gone right by the camera well out there. Derek Jeter homers what might be the final time. 15 for the season, at least here in video game land. And like I said, it could very well be the final time. He rounds the bases on a round tripper. Derek Jeter does it one more time. There you go, the trot home. And one more home run for the record books for him. Now, obviously, that was not his forte, hitting home runs. Not a big home run hitter. As a matter of fact, just one grand slam in his career. But he picks his spots. And he hits this one 411 feet, and what a day for him to do it in his final game. So in the eighth inning, could this be his last at-bat? They're down 4-1, and it's a base hit. If it is his last at-bat, what a way to go. Gets hits in this game, both a home run and a single. And if his last at-bat is a hit, then, you know, more power to him. I hope that's the way he can go out. Great job right there, singling this right up the middle. Now, will his team make a comeback? Will he get maybe one more chance at the plate? Probably unlikely. Let's see here how things go here. 3-2 count, two outs. He's going to take off, and that's strike three looking. At least swing the bat, man. Come on. So we'll have to go ahead and fast forward and see what we get out of the late innings here. They'll have one more chance in the ninth, but it probably will not involve Jeter. Let's go to the action here, bottom of the eighth. Going to let this play out. Will he get one more bat? They'll have to hit around a little bit if that's the case. So it's 5-1 right now, but here come the Yankees with a little bit of a comeback. They got runners on. They're going to score some runs. Ooh, they get a big home run right there. It's 5-4. We're coming back around. Ellsbury, no! Ellsbury makes the final out, so no Jeter at bat in the ninth. That's how it's going to end, but it went out on a base hit. So here is our chance to say farewell, Captain. It's been a great, great career, and what a class act all the way around. I know people will argue where you stand as far as statistics in all time, but a surefire Hall of Famer. And Derek Jeter, it was an honor to do this series. Hope you guys enjoyed it, and we will see you with more baseball later on. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed the video, go ahead and join the SGU team. Like the SGU Facebook page. Follow us on Twitter. Go ahead and subscribe to SGU here on YouTube so you don't miss daily videos. And last but not least, follow us on Twitch for live streaming goodness.